Please make sure it's not a fresh piece of gum and you've been chewing on it for a while. This piece of gum you see here, I've been chewing on it for the past 2 to 3 hours. Just chew on it till there's no more sugar and sweetness to it left. Otherwise, you'll be getting gum stuck inside your AirPods and you do not want that. All right, let's get back to the video.